Hello friends, good morning. Myself, Ms. Kurche Sunita. I welcome you all in the session Vocabulary Building in English. Friends, we have started word formation process in which we have seen one of the most important word formation process known as affixation. Today, we are going to see another word formation process in English. Look carefully at the word hand wash. Along with this, I will be bringing in front of you other words also. It's a suggestion for you that you have to look carefully and study these words. Milkman, rosewood, airport, alongside, railway, baby girl, childhood. Did you notice anything? Yes? These are the combination of root words. The words that are right now in front of you are formed by bringing together two root words. Let's see. Hand plus wash, hand wash. Milk plus man, milkman. Rose plus wood, rosewood. Air plus port, airport. Along plus side, alongside. Rail plus way, railway. Baby plus girl, baby girl. Child plus food, childhood. Okay. See these words have been formed by combining together two words. Can anybody level this process then? Yes? Okay, let me tell you two more plus points of this process. It is second most major important word formation process in English, and uncountable words are formed by this method. Did you get that? Still not? Okay. See, one more. Once again we will see another example. If I ask you to collect the words related to your studies or school or college, definitely you will get the words that I have listed over here. Which are those then? See, water bottle, textbook, notebook, classroom, language lab, physics lab, and computer lab. Okay, these words, see, once again I am repeating again and again, these words have been formed by bringing together two words. Yes, these words have been the combination of two words, and the process by which we are able to form new word by bringing together two root words is known as compounding. Did you get? This process is known as compounding. Let's see definition. A process in which two words are brought together or combined together to form new word is known as compounding. For example, tube plus light, tube light. Here two words, tube plus light, have been brought together and new word tube light is formed. Second word is water bottle, water plus bottle. And the newly formed word is water bottle. The same here about timetable, lipstick, and classroom. Now let me tell you one important thing. The class of these two words, class mean part of speech. याला मराठीत आपण म्हणतो शब्दांच्या जाती. When we consider these two words from the angle of speech, part of speech. They will not be same, means both the words will not be belonging from the same word class. One will be noun. One word from this combination will be definitely noun, and remaining one will be verb, will be adjective. Are you getting this? Means it will be the combination of, let's see one by one. Noun plus noun combination. Tea, pot. Tea is also noun, pot is also noun. And the newly formed word is here teapot. And such compounding of word is known as noun compounding. Other examples, necklace, table tennis. Next combination is here, we have noun plus verb combination. One will be noun and other will be verb. Or also it can be alternate setting of verb and noun, means verb plus noun. And the newly formed word will be known as verb compounding. Let's read the examples both of these formation. First we will see the examples of noun plus verb. Sunset, sunrise, deep fat. Verb plus noun, showroom, stop clock, and passport. Let the noun at the beginning or at the end position. We have here verb as other word. And where we have noun plus verb or verb plus noun combination, such combination of word is known as verb compounding. Next we have here adjective plus noun compounding, that is adjective compounding. The combination of words where we have one noun and one adjective, and newly formed word will be known as then adjective compound. For example, fast food. Fast, adjective, also it functions as adverb, and food, noun, fast food. Or blueberry, blue is adjective, berry is noun. Blueberry. Here we have examples of compounding words in which we have mixed combination. We have noun plus noun, noun plus verb, verb plus noun, and adjective plus noun. See, one by one. Come back, carpet, cowboy, cupboard, chopstick, classmate, daredevil, friendship, gentleman, goldfish, grandfather, grandmother, grasshopper, greenhouse, lifespan, moonlight, myself, notebook, newspaper, nobody, onset, seafood, seashore, skateboard, skyscraper, sunrise, snowboard, and last one is here, southeast. Hope you are getting second most important word formation process, compounding, and hope you will be practicing forming new words by following this method. And you have here homework today. Collect 20 compounding words and identify the word class of formed word. For today, it's enough. Bye.